only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
Okay, so here we are setting the makings for what will be a gorgeous sunset as the sun begins to descend behind some high cirrus clouds. We'll get those ice crystals out there. They'll act like a prism, give us some beautiful colors, and you can already see some of them beginning to develop some hues of red, orange, and even a little bit of blue out there this evening. I'm tracking some snow tonight, but before you get all bent out of shape, the snow is to our north and it's staying away. We're not talking any snow in our forecast here through the weekend. Let me talk about your evening forecast tonight. How about not as cold, 34 at 7 o'clock, by 9 down to 30. By the time we join us back here at 11 for News 5, temperatures will be into the upper 20s here in the metro area. So let's talk about it. Compared to 24 hours ago, temperatures continue to warm ever so subtly for us, especially along and south of the Ohio River today. Temperatures were again 5 to 10 degrees warmer than they were yesterday at the same time. Here in Cincinnati, we're about 6 degrees warmer. And we started out in the upper 20s, or should we say we started out in the upper teens this morning, warmed into the 20s through the morning. And look at this afternoon, we coasted our way close to 40, up to about 37 degrees. And that's where we're at now. It's the warmest it's been all day, 37 at the airport with a northeasterly wind at about 13 out there. All right, north of I-70, it was certainly colder today. Farther south, it was warmer. Look at the numbers, 43 in Louisville, London, Kentucky at 43. Why the 30s across the Mid-South? Well, they've still got about 4 or 5 inches of snow in many of the areas down here near the confluence of the Ohio and Mississippi rivers. So that's why it was a little bit colder. But eventually, southerly winds are going to take over and warm us all up through the end of the week here. Tonight, there is a weak system scooting our way, but as promised, high pressure is the dominant weather feature. So while you do see some snow out there, it will stay to our north. We'll just kind of get sidebrushed with some clouds across the area. So expect tomorrow to be another spectacular afternoon. Matter of fact, a cold start at 24 at 8 a.m., but warmer than we were today, 36 by lunchtime, 40 by 3 o'clock, and into the low 40s tomorrow afternoon. Have a look at future casts. You can see that area of snow basically fizzles. And then other than a few clouds around here, not much really to speak of. Fairly tranquil weather pattern. Chilly tonight. Temperatures will drop into the upper teens north to low 20s along the Ohio River, 21 Hamilton, 23 officially here in the city. And then highs tomorrow will range from the upper 30s north to low 40s along the river to mid 40s down across parts of the Bluegrass. Florence at 44, Walton 44, Owenton at 44, 43 up around Hamilton. So tonight, just a few high clouds. It'll be chilly. Look for a low of around 23. And then for tomorrow, partly cloudy and mild, 42 the high here in Cincinnati. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. We're headed for 50s on Friday. Same story on Saturday. Saturday looks like a nice day right now. Clouds will be on the increase. Could see some showers Saturday night. And then don't forget, we spring forward. We lose sleep, unfortunately. That's the downside, Cherie and Allison, of going to spring. You guys wanted spring. We lose an hour of sleep Saturday night. And look at that, almost pushing 60.